Shout out to J. Cole, the producer for Open Up My Eyes. I'm treading from the path of the lyrical greatness. Yeah. To Ice. I've been listening to Cole lately, it's a cold world. Opened up my eyes to realize the story unfold. Rap been dying lately, it's all gravy. MC still here, see we've been waiting for a hero to reappear. A young black hero without a cane. Waiting for a message to escape from the grave. And now that it's done, I've been reaching for the sun instead of seeking for guns. Lying pride in my eyes, I'm the chosen one. Always diving in the rough and it's never been fun. Mumble rap from these lips and I regret that one or two. Still can't believe that shit hit 1,000 views. But that's life and it goes on. I can't accuse you for loving your favorite songs. But I'm back to hip hop as that be where I belong. False prophets. False prophets.
False prophets. I can never be the hardest to lead to the darkness. False prophets. They don't want some stuff to be, but there is no problem.
Where the fuck, bitch?
False prophets.
Imagine that I never had a chance to give you this, without respectfully delivering you a remix. I had a chance to give it purpose when I was still young, but I chose to run the streets out sense and simply have fun. But that was life for me. I never had an idol take me in a battle since Eminem's victories. See, now there's mysteries. You never know what's all gonna bring with you unless it's off the motherfucking roof. You see, I'm living proof. Only truth goes in the boom. I can never dare living lies. Don't work in my audibles. All fast to take your money back. Cause I don't fuss with evil lies and false profit traps. And while we're at it, thanks Cole and Dreamville for making it static. Expose these artists in the world who's killing the magic. Cause when it's all said and done, I won't be around to entertain that junk. Slice.
False prophets. I can never be the hardest to lead to the darkness. False prophets.